this leader is going to be on quarantine, they got salmonella, or, you know, what's going on. It didn't always used to be so much communication, but we found that that's the best that it did. It used to be everyone showed up to the morning meeting. Now we figured out, you know what, there's a lot of people with the meeting. One person through education can come in. We can spread the information everywhere else. We don't need all crowd into the room. We don't have much space for meetings. And then if it's bigger picture things, like if there's something ongoing with an animal, we'll make sure we get updates on that. They'll, if they do a pregnancy check, they'll do a radio call that says, you know, this leader is pregnant, or we did this. And
the
so,
baby showers this day.
Exactly. They're registered at Missouri and all the
Belk Leggett
companies.